Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. This is Jayla Searle, and today, meron kaming craft day today. So, mamaya makikita niyo yung mga friends ko, and magkakaroon kami ng konting salo-salo. So, yun ang ginagawa namin, and gumagawa kami ng gansilyo. Nagagansilyo kami, so we'll see later. So, kasi meron akong good and bad news para sa kanila. Kaya, tingnan natin yung reaction nila sa aking ibabalita. Okay? See you later, guys. Intro muna tayo, guys. I love you all. Thank you.
Okay, I thought tea maker.
Yes, just put do that.
The and then advanced you way of making tea.
Oh, see, andun na.
Ah, pag pinatong mo sa automatic.
Yes, see?
Oh, God.
Oo nga. Very high sticky.
Ang galing. Nakabili nga ng lima. Saan kayo makakabili niya? Sexy na tayong luto namin, no? Nakasibibes pa yan.
Ang galing na magluto.
Kasi nakita ako ni Roque.
Tanting tao dito yung bida po dito yung
happy new dress?
Donya yan, Donya.
Kaya ako ba dito sa Australia?
Dito ko
ako. Ako si Rose.
Oh, yan.
No.
Thank you.
A few moments later.
So, may announcement ako. Ano ang isa?
She's pregnant.
May twin. Yeah, twin. Pregnant.
Pregnant. Oh, no.
I got news.
That was actually an improvement there for a minute. Might want to keep that on.
Okay. Ayun. I have bad news. Come, listen to me.
You want the bad news first?
I cannot drive any longer.
Yes, expired na BE. Nabiyan kita.
Did you lose your license?
I cannot use my driver and Philippine license anymore.
Why are you happy?
Have you been in the car with her?
Not yet.
I almost threw up the last time.
I can only use my driver's license for 2 months.
That's fine. That gives you enough time to get your
money.
Yeah. And good news.
I'm good news. Ito.
Don't cry. Why are you crying? Don't cry.
For what? Me.
She's crying.
What?
Yeah. It's granted.
Yay! About bloody time.
Oh,
wow.
Great!
Listen, I have something to tell you.
What?
I have bad news.
What?
I can no longer use my driver's license.
Did you get pulled up?
Nah.
Whatever.
Well, I cannot no longer use the Philippine license, so I have to get a new. What do you call it? Australian license. Yeah. So I better work for it.
Yeah.
But the good news is.
What's the policeman?
No, not the policeman. The good news is, my residency is approved. Granted.
Yeah. Oh, because this has come through. You've got to get your driver's I'm glad.
See, we just admit it November 1 and it's been 26 days and it was approved. I thought it will take 14 to 18 months. But we did it. We did it! So?
Permanent
residence, yes.
Congratulations. About the driving.
No, once your residency granted, your Philippine license is just valid for 2 months. So yun na guys. Reaction ni Javi.
Congratulations.
We did it. One more. Yun yung good news and bad news na nangyari sa akin for today, and I wanted to share it with you and with my friends, and I'm so thankful na meron ako mga kaibigan ganun na tumulong sa akin para ma-process lahat-lahat, and sa pamilya ko, sa mga prayers nyo, maraming salamat, and thank you for always supporting me and praying for me. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. I love you all. God bless everyone. Thank you. My success is your success as well. Bye, guys.